It is. The undrawn hand itself. My own arts told me I would see it one day, but I never knew when. I have waited so long. May I?
Welcome, Madame May. And please, help yourself. I'm glad to have the aid of a trained cartomancer, especially one of your caliber.
The pleasure's all mine. Incredible. They really are blank until drawn. And here are your crew's tableaus. I see they're a special bunch.
I have to ask, how do you know so much of the hand? I thought all knowledge of it died with the old lamplighters.
Yes, it did. And your lot kept it very close to the chest even before the war. But I have traveled with the Vagabond's caravan, Mr. Locke. I have more tools in my kit than the average Gnostic.
Fair enough. To business, then. You want to study the hand. I want my agents to benefit from your findings. I'll give you full access to the hand if you will help me unlock its potential. And it cannot leave this island.
Anticipated, foreseen, agreed. Now, are there any other hoops for me to jump? Or can I finally hold those cards?
Madam, it would be my pleasure.
Secrets are my favorite thing to steal.
I don't mind a little trouble. If the reward is worth the risk.
Got one down. Out of the way.
That was close enough.
I practice. Perfect shot. Tell you're no match for me.
Everyone has a weakness.
Did you see that?
Let me try that again.
Hey, Lunkhead! I'm right here! Am I making this look too easy?
Whew. You must practice a lot. I'm on my way. Me harshly for doing what must be done.
Thank you.
one saw that. Souvenir.
More guards incoming! Went right through.
Tired of your face.
One clear shot. That's all I need.
Not so fast.
Strength.
gentleman djinn of Cairo.
There. Is everyone okay? Unavoidable now.
Watch this. Bet you didn't see that one coming. Well, that was easy. Cleaning up is going to be hell.
That's what you get.
I think this is going well, honestly.
aristocratic stock. Magisters command the loyalty of all the court servants. They carry portable Marteau technology and will use it to summon allies if threatened.
The butcher from Marseille?
Someone is here.
I regret that it came to this.
The High Priestess of the Cult of the Devouring King, Lady Nicastro, takes sadistic delight in cutting open her victims after toying with them.
Now you see the god, and now you don't. Hello? What's that over there?
The woman who smells of the sea.
Ah! That was close enough.
I've been paying attention.
Very nice.
I am no stranger to pain. I've got you all figured out.
Predictable.
I wasn't worried.
Perfect shot.
A gift, you see. I'm not here to play games.
Everyone has a weakness. Let us make this right.
Fortunate you are to bleed.
Just hold her off until we're clear.
dead child. Flow!
Is me.
Good. Fight back. Fight harder. The show's just getting started. That it came to this.
I hope you stay on our side.
But I'd rather not die today. The thing is, you're already dead. You just don't know it yet.
Off the price.
that the best a lamplighter can do?
We seem to have gone through the looking glass.
Healing is something I've always been able to do. The Divine Mother has blessed me.
Going somewhere? Better luck next time.
A nervous attack. Just a nervous attack.
You're next. I don't think so.
Sighted!
I want off this sinking ship!
You really whiffed it, didn't you?
Next time I win! Finish this!
She hasn't escaped justice, only delayed it.
Better than this. What? Any more out there? Come on, come on.
Thank you.
clear.
Not bad. Now let's get these papers back to Locke.
The Pharaoh's tomb is the origin of Strahm's red sulfur. And I know how we will find it. I've been digging into the lead you uncovered, that Strahm's red sulfur comes from an ancient Egyptian tomb. Our informant couldn't tell us where to find this so-called Tomb of the Everlasting. But I have an idea where to begin the search. Strahm owns a private museum, the Hall of Conquest, a monument to his own arrogance, stuffed to the brim with stolen artifacts. One of the museum's wings is dedicated to the treasures he took from Egypt, and it's guarded day and night. That is our target.
He would put evidence leading to his greatest treasure in a museum?
Wolfram Strahm can be accused of many things, but modesty is not one of them. Gloating comes as naturally to the man as breathing does to you and me. If a trail to this secret tomb exists, it will be there. I promise you that.